Coming up, escalating attacks from Hezbollah in South Lebanon as the Biden administration urges Israel to trust in diplomacy. Plus, radical Islam's media jihad controlling perception around the world. Analysis from Arab culture expert Dr. Mordechai Kedar. And uncomfortable conversations with a Jew. The new book busting anti-Semitic myths and stereotypes. All this and more coming up on this edition of Jerusalem Dateline.